What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here,
oh, I already said that in the last video. It's me again, Ben from Obi. Today, Alright, we got that power lead there. We're gonna make it all the way. Near the tripod there. We're gonna make it all over there, so I'll be the tripod when I get near the tripod. So, make sure to subscribe, post notifications on. Like this video and leave a comment down below. If this video can get up to 100 likes, I will do a playlist video. I'll do all loads of videos in one video. Be like mowing, leaf blowing, raking, things like that. That'd be next year though, when I do that. Because it includes hedge trimming, strimming, things like that, a big playlist.
I'm sure you guys will like that.
I'm mowing as well, I always say that. Maybe like 2 years ago, I got my tryout of the doing that, but with a hedge of tools, I've actually won as well. So let's get my braking in. My brain was getting caught, so I'm gonna stop the video, that's why. Next video will be a lawnmower video. You like the lawnmower, don't you? So, wait for that one. Mowing this grass here. I'll be doing another one later, I think, as well. Still leaves are there now. Go by that great pool. Not easy as well.
Rake, by the way, it's just an old one. It's not going to be it. It's not the best rake, but still a good one.
Just right there going in the pool.
I might need my gloves for these actually, because it just hurt your hands. I'm going to put them on. I'm going to put them on and I'll show you what they are. Please don't rain.
Looks like it's
very cloudy. It's not supposed to rain until tomorrow, so I might not be doing any videos tomorrow, but I might be as well. So to find out, I might do another Fortnite video. I might need to make another channel for that, mobile game or something like that. This channel's just gardening, really. Just gardening and videos, like fun videos, Halloween decorations, Christmas decorations. Fireworks, which I didn't do that this year. My phone don't really do that very good. The Christmas decoration won't be good. It'll be good. And then I might get a good camera for one of the days as well. Get some Christmas money, might buy a good camera, like a GoPro or something. You can see the wind's picking up again. Leaf grabbers. You do that with the leaves, you scoop it up. Take some wind and your leaves go. So, go scoop the leaves, they're over there. Put in this pile here. Or I might put in that pile over there. Or that later, I'll put in that pile here. So, I'll show you how they work. Go down like can. And this plastic's adorable as well, so it can't really breathe.
It's really flexible. Takes you to the pile where you want to put these and go. And go. Easy. How easy is that? Eh? How easy. Just get another garden trailer and put all these in there and take it.
I should make it that,
should I
can
mow and press
that, that'd be cool.
But how you do it, I can't make any app. Shame, isn't it? Time's getting big now. So I might rake the leaves over there in a minute. Right, in with the camera over here. There's a little pile there. Zoom back out if I can. And there's the compost heap there, as you can see, all these are. And we're doing these there. Scoop. Need to put them there like that. How do you do that? They're really heavy. I'll put some underneath here as well. Like that. How do you do that? Hey. So this will make good compost so I can use it like I did with the candy cane. So you'll see what I did with the candy canes in the video in December. Hopefully December, might be in November, I don't know yet. But it's not end of November, so probably December.
Doing leaves first, we're going to do mowing grass, and I don't know what we're going to do after that. Maybe get the strimmer out, maybe. I don't know. We'll see how the weather turns out, but we might get the strimmer out as well. I don't know where we're going to strim, but we'll probably strim like the grass or something. Dead leaves or something like that, yeah. Might do strimming as well. We're going to do leaves and cutting grass for now. But probably maybe the strimmer as well. So I might get my hedge strimmer out, maybe do this hedge. This is a tree, aren't they? That's a tree, that look. That's a tree. Go away if I don't like it. There's some saccatees, I should have brought them, shouldn't I? I'm not cutting any trees down today, so that would change my life, I think, as well. I might mow a couple of lawns actually. I might do this lawn and one at the park and maybe
one right over there. I'll do it, we might get the report back out later as well, or some of these. This is going to be a long video getting rid of all these leaves, so let's get on with it.
Crop off fire's getting big now. This will take a while to turn too much for next year now. And there's more leaves falling off the trees now. They're not even all off yet. Still a few to come off. And this tree is, it's hardly any come off yet. It's still loads. Recording, yeah. So a pile that was there, it's gone. You can see there, there's hardly anything there now. So now I'm gonna go back over there, get some molly and put it in the pile, then I'm gonna do it over there again.
It could be a very old video.
So heavy. Put me like that.
Go back over here now. Hopefully there's no hedgehogs. I left this like that.
Won't be a hedgehog in there.
The hedgehogs don't live around here, they'll probably be in there, they'll live in there. Two past the obsession, there's two that I've done. You might see one.
Go. The phone's not really waterproof in the rain, so I don't want to use it in the rain. Really.
Oh, that building, what I'm putting up behind, is just an electric building.
Don't worry, the council can't tell me after doing that. Just seeing it all the time, the council. I try not to cover that vent up there, so if that compost gets too full, I'll do it on the other side.
If that gets too full, then we'll make it a void somewhere.
It should get too full though.
It can get too high for me.
It's also night, possibly. If you want to see my Christmas inflatables tonight, leave a comment down below. But I'm going to try and save it till December. It's special.
I might have them up tonight, even if it might be raining. I don't want to get them wet. It might be windy. I don't want them to blow in the wind that much. The wind's calmed down a bit now. I've still got the Christmas tree one up, but the other two I put down, I'm checking the penguin because they were worrying about us. It's still quite windy sometimes. And the weekends could be really windy, like 21 kilometres an hour or something like that. So definitely won't go up on that day. So maybe comment down below if you want to see the inflatables on and the Christmas decorations today.
Guys, why not watching my videos? You like my videos? I guess most people are at school or work, so they're not going to watch my videos yet. But the bills are going to be right up on there. Probably got to 30 or something like that. If this video can get to 1,000 views, I will do the playlist still as well. If it gets to 1,000 views or 100 likes, I will do a playlist video like I said earlier. Chloe, as a Tribune streamer, all things like that, clothes. And maybe possibly pruning as well. The bushes need to be pruning, okay, so I'm going to do pruning. I'm not doing that much different because it's quite too hot. I don't like it. But that over there, and over here, over here, might be them. Might be the trees as well, if I can reach. Might be a ladder. But for now, we're just going to do this until the video gets as long as I want it to. I'm going to try and get half of that pie at least, put them over there, and I'll stop the video for you guys. Not using that much, but he's gonna watch me do this now. I'm not gonna start. This is the heavy check on that suspense garden services. I'll put the leaves in that compost tip and then that'll be the end of this video. I'll have a break and then we'll get the mower out.
And then we'll do a couple more videos after that.
I might do a video for the rain actually, maybe. I thought that was the last scoop for this pile. I'm gonna move these back as well. Video is nearly 20 minutes long, so you guys are probably getting bored of this video now, so this is gonna be the end bit, putting the leaves here. See how big I can get this pile. Make sure it's lined up properly. Need to go a bit further back. That better. Yeah, that'll do. Right, so I'm going to move the dolling leaves into this pile now. I can see that pile's not very big, so it won't take that long, but we'll see.
So I'm not going to start doing this as well. I'll have it at the end of the intro.
Especially the video on fast motion, so now. I don't know how you edit videos yet, so I can't do fast motion, but I promise you I wouldn't talk until the end of the video, so I'm not.
Hello again! Is that my happy?
Right, I'm getting tired now, so submit for this video, guys. I've not got rid of the whole pile, but I'm just getting really tired now. I just want a drink, I want a snack. So remember to subscribe, hit the like button, post notifications on, so you see all my videos that I post, like this one later. Or in a minute, actually, when I go home, I'll post it, yeah. When I pack up. And leave a comment down below what you thought about how many leaves there was. And try and guess how many leaves those got. I think there's a million, but I don't know either. But give me a good guess. And the highest guess will win nothing. The winner shout out. If I remember the name. So the person who guesses the best amount of leaves. Like 2 million or something. Or if someone guesses higher than that, then they'll get a shout out. But that's it for this video, guys. It's quite a long video, so. Hope you enjoyed it. Just watch half it if you want to, and I'll see you in the next video, which is a mowing one. I'm mowing here, I might mow over them leaves there as well. So, I'll see you in the next video. Bye.